coast. Come on in, you letting out all the cold air, bro. Where you been? I know that you ain't forget about your folk. Late again, he may not come when you want, but I'm always up on time, so la la. So I had to call mama, tell her how much I love her.
Someone already heard it.
When the bills were piled up, Syria with the water. If Lord couldn't help us, we had hamburger helper. When you want it done right, you gotta get it for yourself. It don't seem right being older than my uncle. Some people call it ghetto, I prefer another level. But I'm about to board this plane, I can't wait to see your face and hear you say, come on in, close the door and feel the vibe.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to Paris. Welcome to the Parc des Princes. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. We've been counting the hours, Alan, haven't we, for this one?
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Matuidi. Paris Saint-Germain. This is their lineup. Presnel Kimpembe starts with Marquinhos in central defence. Marco Verratti plays today with Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And to use his pace through the middle, Kylian Mbappe. This does look promising. Verratti. Neymar. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. The lineup here for France. Raphael Varane starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kanté in the middle of midfield. In attack, Wissam Ben Yedder joins together with Antoine Griezmann.
Superb shimmy then. Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is that boy.
Jesus, dear, this Martello will get done.
Manifest itself. And it's a goal kick. Neymar. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment.
It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, and we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
Read the play well to intercept. Chance to get the ball in the box. Oh, the lead is here for the taking. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power, and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it.
Angel Di Maria. Griezmann. I must say, each passing year we talk about Paris Saint-Germain, the luxury around the football club is astounding.
Yes, it is. I mean, the ground's been in place for a lot of years.
Probing with the pass. He has to clear it. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. They couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. Kimpembe. Bernat. Neymar. Mbappe. Striding forward, purposefully. Neymar. Neymar! Not really tested the goalkeeper, but sometimes it can look a bit too easy. He made sure he made the save competently.
Yeah, he did, and he doesn't make too many mistakes, this lad.
Lucas Hernandez. Pogba. Ben Yedder.
Jesus, P, brother, look at the ball, brother. Look at the ball, good, brother.
Move broken down. Neymar. Out to Neymar, out on the flank. Now Bernat. Julian Draxler. Verratti. He's made the interception.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just
threads it through. Needs to stay cool now. Surely. And he scored! Good for France, they've got this lead. Neymar can go on here. Great technique. Well, space to get the cross in. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Ben Yedder. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a... Mbappe! A good piece of defending with the interception. Maybe to set up a counter-attack. Well, there'll be two added minutes. Neymar. Verratti. Julian Draxler. Neymar. So it's 1-0 here. As the half time whistle goes. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Angel Di Maria, Paris Saint-Germain smoothly through the gears here into an attacking position. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Draxler! He's had a bang at goal, and I must say, credit for that, but nowhere near.
Yeah, poor effort, really, for a player with visibility.
Matuidi. Griezmann. Mbappe. Mbappe. And they've got him behind here. Griezmann.
No, man, Griezmann straight at the man.
Just a word on PSG, we were talking about them earlier, and when you go around the club and around the development of Parc des Princes, it is like going to a shopping mall. It's unbelievably luxurious.
It is, yes, and I think people feel in France that it's always been a sleeping
giant.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up, it's offside. Griezmann. Ben Yedder. Cleverly done. Mbappe.
And then the interception
came in. Good bit of play in the wide area for PSG now. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Mbappe. Here's Conte. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Blaise Matuidi. Well, in the end, he'll be happy to retreat into the dressing room to get out of this. Ben Yedder! Navas makes the save here. An easy one. Thomas Meunier. Angel Di Maria. Julian Draxler. Clever ball. Any miscalculation here, it would have been a penalty.
Listen to the fans here, they are less than happy with that decision from the ref. They were convinced it was a penalty.
Mbappe. Probing with the pass. There's the interception. Here's Marquinhos.
PSG fans sensing time is running out.
Pogba. Griezmann. Found good room out here. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it.
Why game did the goddamn? Why? Hold on, hold on. Where the defense?
Angel Di Maria with some space in the wide
come
area.
On, Fabian.
That's poor play at the end of a promising move. Ben Yedder. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Why am I putting the ball, I force the ball in there so far?
Mbappe. Neymar! Well, that's parity from PSG. We're level again.
And the fans behind the goal loving that.
Is level. Both sides have scored here now. Matuidi. Mendy. Matuidi. Conte. Mbappe.
Come on, Mbappe. Eat it, eat it, man.
Matuidi. Ben Yedder. Very good physicality from him to shield the ball. Griezmann. A great chance to go in front, and they have done. And with such little time to go, that must win the match.
Well.
I eat it if it not feasted, but when I get to submit it, that too.
It looks that way, doesn't it? And all they've got to do now is concentrate defensively.
Goal conceded, and they are losing at the moment, Paris Saint-Germain. For PSG, this is a really testing time, but the fans are doing their level best to get the team level.
It is a fantastic stadium, this, when the fans do get behind their players, which they certainly are at the moment.
Rafael Varane. Pogba. Hernandez. Just the last formalities for France before the victory is confirmed. Has been a match that they have controlled pretty much from start to finish. And their victory will be well merited in this particular game. Here's Icardi. Mbappe. Pablo Sarabia. And the referee blows for one last time.
Something? Huh? I didn't hear you.
As the famous sign says in the players' tunnel, this is Anfield. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. This should be a special game, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
It's Salah now. Sadio Mane. Clear the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Looked to kid the goalkeeper, really, to play that in, but he played it wide. This is the Liverpool side. In goal is Alisson. Roberto Firmino plays with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park. And he's plumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers. This is how the visitors will line up today. Rafael Varane starts alongside Clément Longley at the back. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kanté. Can he score? Put them in front. Well, it was a bit desperate, but what a good challenge. Mbappe. It's about finding the right pass now. Intercepted.
Come on, man.
Mbappe. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. It's good work between these two. Griezmann.
Well, they've gone for it right from the off, and they've got their reward with an early opening goal here.
Goal for the visitors.
That's good for France. They've got this lead. Is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Conte. Pogba. Griezmann. On to Kingsley Coman. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Wants to have a go. No great difficulty there for Alisson. Here's Kingsley Coman. Mbappe. Griezmann. Taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. Wijnaldum. Now Sadio Mane. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Shaqiri. It's Mane. On to Roberto Firmino. A chance for the
Well,
on a day when victory would give them the title, they've lost their lead. What happens now, Alan?
Well, you tell me. Talk about falling at the final hurdle. There's a real danger of that happening.
Here's Kingsley Coman. Pogba. Conte. This does look promising. Dembele.
No.
Just a mistake, really. Not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass. It's Salah now. Now Sadio Mane. Mohamed Salah. Giving it away under no pressure at all. Mbappe.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Jesus beam. Jesus beam, brother. Jesus beam.
Super skills. Guided through. He's aiming for the front post. Rafael Varane. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Mbappe. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
He's going front now. He's done well to
keep that
out.
Man.
Here's one maybe from the training ground going short. Coman. Fabinho. It's Mane. Jordan Shaqiri. It's Salah now. Now Sadio Mane.
Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
But a bad pass. Lower
by the referee now. Mohamed Salah. Here's Kingsley Coman.
Where the fuck must they have run the ball?
And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break. Well, the stats are very even after this first half, which has been very even itself in every... The referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Mbappe.
good vision.
Dembele.
And here's Paul Pogba.
Keeping the ball is one thing, but they've got to try and open up the opposition.
Come now,
that's
man.
The way to win the ball back.
Wijnaldum. Robinho. Jordan Shaqiri. Wijnaldum.
Ball back with France.
Dembele.
Pogba. Forward momentum is with France here.
Oh, the lead is here for the taking.
Out in front of goal.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Anfield coming alive now, trying to get their players going.
Robinho.
We get there by Lukaku.
Wijnaldum. Mohamed Salah.
Ball back with France.
Mbappe.
That did look a dangerous attack until the interception.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Rafael Varane. Mbappe.
And it's Pogba. Great strength and skill from Pogba here. Roberto Firmino.
Is it Firmino?
Patiently building up.
Put into the box by Mane. It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Griezmann.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
And he's dispossessed.
Fuck Gomez, catch Mbappe, man.
Roberto Firmino. Good vision.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Mbappe. Rafael Varane, Lucas Hernandez.
Hernandez, players up in support if he needs them.
Hernandez.
Pogba. And he's trying to get
away. Why am I now getting a scoop turn?
Anfield in full voice, what a sight.
Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Shaqiri.
Dembele.
Pogba.
Possession given away once more.
I want the chance to Alan. Attack, attack, attack. They need a goal.
They've got no choice. They've got to throw everybody forward now. They've got to take one or two chances. Nothing else for them to do.
Rafael Varane.
Pogba.
Griezmann. Conte. Mbappe.
No, give him the right, we say. Give him the ball, man.
We're down now to the last 6 minutes. Jordan Shaqiri. Salah. Sadio Mane. Oh, what a chance that was, and what an important interception.
The value of anticipation. Game from the defender there. Brilliant from him.
Griezmann. Coman. N'Golo Kanté. Turnover of possession here. Official has signaled just one more minute of added time. Conte.
Wow. away, mate.
That is the final whistle.
Yeah, but that's kind of shamefall, dog. That's kind of shamefall, bro.